I'm Olivia with Whole Whale, and if you're like me, there is only one thing you want to know when it comes to your website. How deep is your love, or at the very least, interest? We're going to look at how to do that by setting up a scroll depth tracker in Google Tag Manager. Okay, but what exactly is a scroll depth tracker and what is Google Tag Manager? Google Tag Manager basically functions as the next level of your Google Analytics. Google Analytics is great for understanding at a very top level value how people are engaging with your site. Google Tag Manager allows you to go one step deeper with that. It's basically like upgrading from window units for your air conditioning to central air. Let's talk about the scroll depth tracker. On average, only 20% of web pages are read. This is very scary if you're working in content strategy, right? So let's see how your site measures up against the average. You can set up different ways of tracking scroll depth. You can say that you want Google Tag Manager to fire off an event every time someone gets to 75%, 90%. You may even want to see how many people are getting to 50%. Let's look at how to set all of those up.
So once you're logged into your Google Tag Manager account, you can click on Tags and New and name this tag. I recommend scroll depth tracking. We can also set it up so that it's going specifically on our tips page. We're going to go with Universal Analytics for tag configuration, tracking this as an event. For category for scroll depth, we will enter scroll depth. For action, we're going to enter two open brackets and scroll depth threshold. Click on that once it appears in your list. Same with label, two open brackets, click on page path. And then pay attention to the non-interaction hit. So in Google Analytics, they will not automatically count scroll depth tracking as getting to a certain interaction on the site. So we want to make sure that GA knows that once a person gets to about 50% of the way down a page on our site, that counts as meaningful interaction. We can set that to true if we don't want it to count as interaction, but we do want this to count so that it gives us a truer sense of bounce rate. We're going to make sure our settings variable template is in use, and then we're going to go ahead and choose our trigger. We already have one configured for scroll depth, but if we were starting this from scratch, we would go and enter in a new trigger, click on scroll depth under user engagement, and then we can enter in the percentages. So here we have it configured to check at 50, 75, and 90% of the page. And we can also have it apply specifically to certain pages. So we really want to see on Whole Whale site how this plays against the pages that we have our resources on, which includes the URL slug tips. So I'm going to save both that trigger and that tag, and then go into preview mode to make sure that this is actually working as we intend for it to, because man plans or woman plans and Google laughs. So I'm going to go first onto the Whole Whale tips page once I've entered preview mode. And we can see here, for instance, that the scroll depth tag on tips is there and not firing. So I'm just going to keep scrolling down this page until I get to what I imagine to be about halfway through. We can see that that tag fired, as well as our other tag on scroll depth. And then I'm going to pick a piece. Let's look at our Giving Tuesday predictions for 2018, right around the corner. And we're going to wait for Google Tag Manager preview mode to load again. And we're going to once again keep scrolling until we see this tag fire. There it goes. And from there, we can go back into Google Tag Manager and set this to go live.
So how is your site doing? If you want to take it to the next level, you can start A/B testing your pages to see what can entice users to move just a little bit further down. Multiple scroll depth trackers. See if you're losing people more between halfway and 3/4 of the way down the page, or 3/4 of the way and 9/10 of the way down the page. I'm Olivia with Whole Whale. We also have a whole bunch of knowledge when it comes to content strategy and getting users to scroll that much further down the page. And that is in our content and SEO course on Whole Whale University. You can access that at wholewhale.com/university. And you can even access it with a discount code, WWVideo. How awesome is that? Stay tuned and see you soon.